Alright, I'm gonna just wait until it goes. Bye bye, Waymo.